Oh, look. Morning has broken.
Forces guards.
Cavalry? Itching to butcher the bastards who made him miss their morning gruel? Come on. If they catch us leaving a burning care, people might jump to conclusions.
Right.
Might jump us. Wings of change. We're here. Let's see what's going on.
Oh, it's only me.
Damn it, are you trying to get yourself killed?
It's not me who's been playing with fire. Don't do things by halves, do you? This way. So if it wasn't you or him who freed the bears, who was it?
Good question. Someone who didn't have their hands full fighting a bloody harpy, I guess. But what matters is they're safe. Something they wouldn't be had it not been for you, Gav.
Just doing me job, like. So, what about his dominant?
Gone. And after we were so close.
I can track him.
Why would you?
Sid told us about your family. Lost me onto Imperial Steel. Sometimes vengeance is the only thing that keeps you going.
Thank you.
Go safely, brothers.
I reckon he liked you.
She's gone.
My lady, you have to hold on. We're going to get you.
Gone. What am I going to do? Barnabas.
How long to the coastal road?
At this pace, we won't make it by sunset.
He'll know. He'll cast me out like all the others. What am I going to do? What am I going to do?
My lady.
Holy.
Carol.
What do we have here?
Fetch a good price, I reckon.
Well, we'd be doing the slavers a disservice if we didn't appraise her worth.
Stay away!
That's it?
It's all right.
World.
Well then. Big gulp, yeah.
Sid.
Do you feel it too?
Garuda. By the flames.
She's drawn in too much ether. She can't control it. If Garuda isn't stopped, that vortex will swallow this whole forest and us along with it.
Yeah, I'll stop her.
You'll stop her.
I heard it again. Someone is calling me.
Damn it, lad. That doesn't mean you have to listen. Well, I should have gone with Gav. I don't think you understand.
That's Dragon's airy.
Weather you're wandering into. Benedicta's rage knows no bounds. And that's on a good day. I don't want to know what's waiting inside that.
But I do. I have to find out. And I'm not turning back.
Yeah, we're gonna make our way there now. Right, so we are the Eye of the Tempest. Born of the darkness, buried deep within a broken Lady Benedicta, the Eye of the Tempest is an uncontrollable vortex of immense proportion fed solely by Garuda's raw fury. So we have to stop her at this point. The Eye of the Tempest. Awakening.
Where did he go?
Oh, shit. That guy or whatever it is, it's right in its reach. We have to kill him. But I highly doubt it. Oh, Nowhere to run. Perfect. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, I can't touch her. I can't touch her. No. Oh. Thank you. Oh, nice. There goes your foot. At least one of them. Garuda slain. Right in the eyeball. With that, let's hope the storm stops. That was a crazy battle, though. Is she dead? An Ifrit. Gonna keep firing her from far away. Skyfall. Oh. Oh no. Oh no, my arm! Are gonna fall.
Control it, Clive. It is you, isn't it, Clive? Stop this now.
Oh no. Oh damn. Get you.
Stop.
Damn, each time he does it, he's dying. Clive is back. Aren't we all? Or most of us?
Bloody mess, this.
Damn.
You've been chasing. It was inside you all along. They'll be damned if I know what that means. Why did you have to listen to him? Benner! This can't be what you wanted, can it?
Can say she's dead. Sometime later. Holy Empire Sunbrick. Again with that word.
Reform the cohorts. At once.
Highness. Saboteurs.
Their attacks are frequent and widespread, even in the Holy Capital.
The capital? What of my father?
His radiance is safe. But he has ordered the city guard strengthened. We can expect no reinforcements.
It is of no matter. The Emperor's safety is paramount. I shall deal with our enemies here. All of them.
I've locked up.
You're just full of surprises. First that trick with Garuda, then whatever the hell that other thing was. Didn't know you had it in you.
Do it.
Eh?
Kill me. It was me. I killed him! I killed Joshua! I killed them all! I'm a monster! And I deserve to die! So end it! End it! Please! Please! Ah!
I reckon I can take you, if that's what you want. But first, I thought I'd give you the benefit of my timeless wisdom. It seems to me, you see, that since you're still breathing, you might as well make yourself useful. Get dressed. Pretty as you are, you're not my type. I'll see you in the hole.
So could it be that he really killed his brother with that anger and rage? Could be possible. Something lingers. I was all dressed up now. The wages of guilt.
Finally crawled out of the crypt, eh? You look like it. Although I thank you for doing us the courtesy of covering up.
Don't.
Oh, still have a bit of fight left in you? Then listen. I've arranged a meeting with Gav. In case you've forgotten, you're the one he's been putting his nose to work for.
For nothing.
Just listen. While you've been relaxing in your cell, Gav's been busy sniffing out your dominant. And according to his last report, he's picked up a scent. Gav's gone to a fair bit of trouble for you. The least you can do is hear the poor bugger out. He's going to meet us at the King's Fort. Pack your stuff. We'll leave as soon as you're ready.
Aye, Captain. Now be heading to the King's Fort. Here tumble the waters of the Empire's brooks and bourns, to converge into a single resplendent cataract where a bygone king is said to have lost both life and kingdom. The King's Fall, the Holy Empire of Sunbreak. I hope I'm saying this word right, man. I'm sorry if I've been saying it wrong. Sombra, Sunbreak, Sunbreaky.
Not so long ago, this here was a thriving trade route. Then the blight came. The people left. And just like that, it was deserted. Making it the perfect little shortcut. Gab's waiting for us up ahead. Come on. Still feeling sorry for yourself?
Don't. Please.
Think about it, Clive. The rumors all point to...
The hell's that?
That was an Imperial signal. They shouldn't be here. The old fort's been abandoned for years. Our little chat can wait. I need to see what the bastards are up to. You go on ahead and meet up with Gab.
But we both know that...
No buts about it.
Right, let's see what's around this bridge and in that cave. Hey, he's getting attacked.
Gav! Who goes there? This one's a desert. Take his head
out of my way.
You made your choice.
Over here. Get him.
Ha, it's one of these. Forgot their names. Is that Sid?
Clive, what's the situation?
You're late. Gav's in trouble.
What?
The Imperials are on his tail. We have to get to him before they do.
Understood. I'm here to even the odds. Any objections? I'll take the dragon. You take the dragoon.
Oh.
You know what to do. Don't let them get away. Keep your distance, boy.
Oh, you bastard.
Oh no, I took that one.
Get him.
Oh no 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 no. Must come down. Totally didn't time that one. Night of the Dying Sun slain. And stay down.
Come on.
There's Gav at the end of the line. He's hurt.
Shit.
He's gonna, you know, he's gonna slip. He's gonna slip.
Help me. Help me, Clive.
I've got you.
He actually caught him. These scenes usually have them drop and then they die or they disappear. That's a first for me.
I said. He'd stumble off a cliff, I said.
That's the trouble with a nose like mine. Can't help sticking it where it's not wanted. But if it wasn't for you two, my sniffing days would be over. Thank you. Truly.
So, what news?
Well, found out where your friend's heading for one thing.
Gav, I...
Him and his mate are on their way to your old stomping ground, Rosaria. You should have seen what they did to the Imperials who tried to stop them. There's no question about it. He's a dominant of fire, all right.
He can't be.
Clive, I saw you turn into an icon before my very eyes. And yes, there's a good chance it was you who killed the Phoenix. But we weren't alone, were we? It was the fellow you saw enter the whirlwind. I saw him too. You didn't dream it, Clive. He's out there.
But who is he?
Don't ask me. I don't bloody know. But I do know one thing. You're gonna find him and find out. After all, you swore an oath.
What?
You swore you'd avenge your brother's death. That you'd never rest until you'd hunted down the man responsible. So, find out if this man's responsible and kill yourself if he's not.
Sid, I...
Don't thank me. Thank God.
Thank you, Gav.
Yeah, there you are. No birds returning this year.
The deadlands have swallowed their roosts, like as not.
Well, they're pretty chockable.
We're running out of time.
We'll be in Rosaria in a day or two.
Back to where it all began.
Where it all began. I have a hunch that's Clive's brother. Yeah, that's him.
He must be stopped.
That's him. All right, so we're heading now to the hideaway. The hideaway. Though nigh impossible to tell from the outside, the fallen construct's interior is surprisingly well maintained and provides the realm's forsaken a place to live in relative peace.
Spitting great gouts of fire he was like a bleeding volcano.
Ever seen a volcano?
What? You think I'm having you
on? Clive! Your friend! She's awake!
Right.
Go to her, you fool.
I was gonna say, he doesn't sound that happy.
Right, you lot. Enough slacking. Goots, come with me. Gav, go and get those wounds seen to.
Oh, give it to me straight. How long have I got?
So?
All in good time. Let's make ourselves scarce.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Go with the nurse, you dog.
Jill.
Let's go check on her. I'm not gonna cry.
Your life.
So are you. I still can't believe it. Are your wounds healed?
Yes. Talia told me what happened. You saved my life.
After nearly taking it, I had no idea. Forgive me, but how did you ever come to be there, Jill? Fighting for them.
The Iron Blood. They invaded not long after the news arrived about Fink's Gate. Rosaria had lost her leaders. The duchy was in chaos. The Iron Kingdom saw our weakness and pounced upon it. They killed the men, and captured the women.
And took you back to Ironhome.
I thought they meant to have their fun with me before the end. But the end never came. My powers awoke, and everything changed. It all happened so fast.
We were told that the Ironblood had captured a dominant and planned to bring her on their latest crusade.
They gave me a choice. To fight for them on the battlefield or see my countrywomen slaughtered.
And they call us dominant.
What? What happened, Clive? What happened at Phoenix Gate?
It was me. I killed Joshua.
No, that's not true. I know you. You wouldn't do that.
It's the truth. I changed into him again. Not long ago. The second icon of fire. The one responsible.
Clive.
When I think back to that night... Hooded man, he spoke to me. What did he say?
Sarsis.
We have found you. What did he mean?
Clive, we should go back there, to Phoenix Gate. I need to know what really happened. And so do you. You need to know for certain. And if what you told me is true, and you did what you said you did, then we will face it together.
Jill, I... All right.
You'll be needing a change of clothes, then. Out you go, your lordship. We wouldn't want you getting overexcited.
Sorry.
I'll see you soon, then, Clive.
I should be ready, too. We've a long journey ahead of us.
So I'm going to run some upgrades and stuff, and I'm going to fast forward.
So your mind's made up, is it?
We'll be leaving for Rosaria as soon as we're able.
Back down memory lane, eh? Rosaria ain't what she used to be, Clive, and not since the Imperials moved in. First sign of trouble, you make straight for Martha's Rest and ask for the landlady. She's a friend of the cause. Tell her you're with Sid, and she'll help you out.
Understood. Thank you, Gav.
Yeah.
I'd be lost without you.
Yeah, I'm just doing my job. No need to make such a fuss. You take care, all right? Oh, I'm crap at goodbyes. Where's Sid when you need him?
Give him my regards. When he gets back.
I will.
Sorry to keep you waiting.
Ready, my lady?
Ready.
Next stop is the Three Reeds. Rising waters transformed once fertile farmland into a noisome morass, rendering it nigh uninhabitable to all but leeches and lizards. Oh, great. Damn it. You saw me hesitate there. She's ready.
Rosaria. It's been 13 years.
You like my sword?
The smell of the grass. It's just as I remember it.
You haven't been back either.
I couldn't. Bran did keep a close watch on each other in the Imperial Army. You'd get beheaded just for knowing a deserter. The only way out was on a mission.
I see.
But mostly I was afraid. Afraid to go back.
I know.
But I'm here now. Thanks to you.
It all began. The Imperial Province of Rosaria.
We should press on.
Of course. Homecoming. Of course, we're gonna deal with bad guys around, you know, along the way.
That inn at the top of the hill must be Martha's Rest. Gav said the landlady's a friend.
But can we say the same for her patrons?
Imperials don't tend to take well to those with my mark. If anyone asks, I'm a branded soldier, sworn to protect my noble mistress.
Aye.
I wonder if Martha is as friendly as Gav claims.
Let's go and find out, shall we? Leave him in the park.
Right.
It was good, honest work building the aqueduct.
Hello, Martha.
Excuse me, would you happen to be the landlady?
Depends who's asking, and why they have an Imperial bearer with them.
For protection, which hopefully won't be needed, if you can advise me on the safest route to the west.
It's your friend here I'd be worried about. Bearers don't have an easy time of it in Rosaria. Even a Stratton lad like him might attract the wrong kind of attention. And if he gets nabbed, it ain't likely to end well for you either.
Then we'll just have to stay out of the militia's way. Gav said he might be able to help us.
Follow me. Sorry for before. Can't be too wary of strangers asking questions in our game. I'm Martha, an old friend of Sid's. He said he had high hopes for a bearer who joined recently. I expect that's you. So, where is it you're headed?
For Phoenix Gate. We have questions that need answering.
Is that so? Well, if you want to avoid the garrison, the road through Eastpool's your best bet. Or it would be, if the bridge hadn't collapsed. A right blooming nuisance it is. We've had no trade with the village for weeks. I did ask our carpenter to take a look at it. But he went out on another job, and he hasn't come back.
Do you think something might have happened to him?
Fingers crossed he's just taking his time. The alternative don't bear thinking about.
We'll find him.
and make sure he's safe. We both need that bridge repaired. Your carpenter sounds like the man to do it.
I see why Sid's got such a soft spot for you. If you could, I'd be in your debt.
You said that he went out on a job?
Right. He went down into the marshes to check on another bridge. The one by the Fallen Gate.
The marshes were dangerous at the best of times. We should hurry.
There's a ladder to the side of the gate. That's the quickest way down, if you've a head for heights. His name is Bernard. Should you find him well, tell him Martha sent you, and that he's wanted at the bridge to Eastpool.
All right, we have our new quest. Find Bernard.
To the marshes, then. Let's find that ladder.
He goes to Eastpool.
Here's the gate. And that must be the ladder.
I don't care what your orders are, Brandon.
Get away from me!
What was that?
Ugh.
Came from under the bridge. Come on.
Scorpions. Me don't like scorpions either. See Bernard?
My lady, you saved my life.
Not at all. You're Bernard the carpenter, yes?
I am. I didn't realize my name was known so widely.
I'm a friend of Martha's. She asked us to come and find you.
Well, I'm very grateful for it. I just finished checking these piles when I turn around, I see a gang of slavering monsters looking to feast on my flesh. If you hadn't come when you did, I'd have been snipped into strips by now.
We're just glad you're safe.
Well, I best go and give my regards to the landlady then, eh?
Actually, she asked that if we found you, we should beg you make haste to repair the bridge to Eastpool.
Of course. I said I'd take a look at it, but it clean slipped my mind. I'll head up there straight away. The trusses are still sturdy. It's just a matter of replacing the stringers and relining the deck. I'll have it done in no time.
Thank you, Bernard. We were hoping to take the road to Eastpool ourselves. We're very grateful for your help. And sorry for asking this of you after what you've been through.
I owe you my life. Fixing a bridge is the least I can do. Thank you, my lady. And you too, son. You're with Sid, ain't ya? Me and him will go way back. Not as far as Martha mine, but far enough.
I see.
Well, I'd best get cracking then. You go and let Martha know I'm all right, and she'll have her bridge back soon enough.
We will.
It was good, honest work.
Ah, you're back. What happened? Did you find Bernard?
We did. He's fine. And he'll have the bridge to Eastpool repaired soon.
Well, thank the founder for that.
It was lucky we found him when we did. The creatures out there are not to be trifled with.
It's the Blight's fault. They'd nothing to eat in the north, so they come down here hunting for food. He can't keep going out alone. I'll have to arrange a guard for him. But anyway, thank you. I don't have a lot to offer in return, but you're welcome to rest here until the repairs are finished.
We'd be delighted.